This is for you. This is for me. This is for us. This is for those who try their best but always seem to come out last. This is for those with families, the shape of a broken hourglass, who cry themselves to sleep watching the seconds pass. This is for those whose fathers never held them for longer than a minute, with mothers as cold as granite, tombstones and eulogies in their cracked smiles. This is for those who battlefield in their insides, for those who feel like the embodiment of regret, who shudder under the impossible burden of secrets, the children of black homes who walk like an apology to the earth. This is for those with tears the color of dirt, who cry but are never heard. This is for the day you woke up next to a body you could not recognize, for the day you found a stranger between your thighs, for the tears you cried and those you never got to. This is for the day your best friend died and you had to remain stone-faced. This is for the day you fell from grace and your heart sounded like atomic bombs in a glass jar. This is for those who've forgotten who they are, for those who feel one, whose legs refuse to walk on. This is for those who leave, for those who leave, hoping they'll return. This is for those who watch them leave, praying for their turn, for those who don't believe, who do not know relief. This is for those who do not recognize anything that is unrelated to pain, with unfulfilled dreams coursing through their veins. This is for those busy trying to get degrees they never wanted to begin with. This is for those struggling to get those degrees, for those who wish they could. This is for those with plates and no food. This is for those who puke after every meal because garbage waste is smaller than a 34, and therefore they are too fat to feel, or so they've been told. This is for those who've been lied to, for those who've broken hearts and had theirs broken too, whose footsteps sound like a broken tube. This is for those with songs that will never be heard, stories that will never be shared. This is for those who wish to share but have no ability to listen. Listen. That's why you are born with a soul. There is a song sung by the sun for your soul. The pavement knows this. It spent all of its life watching the wind blow a kiss at each and every barefoot pilgrim. There is honesty in spring, in how sun and rain mate to bear beauty, even on cracked pathways. There is peace in every blade of grass that sways, living after the vindictive trampled underfoot and you. You are the reason this planet never stops revolving. Your breath is heavy with pebbles, even beneath breaking breastplates. So drink from your cup of misery. Find a little corner of history and make it your own. Own that moment as you find it, because once you hit rock bottom, you can only always go back up. The sky is no limit, our calling is the heavens. We have wings in waiting, but first we must find favor amid fading fireflies. Grapple with God in the corridors of concealed Christ. Remember, we are the remnant. Many have gone before, but we are what's left. There is a reason in our heartbeats and promise in our every step. So tell the streets, no matter what we've been through, our eyes cannot forget that there are constellations dancing in the night. For every wrong there's a right. For darkness there is light. There are miracles playing tag inside of this shell. So tell how no can do. There will be no hymns or songs or bullet shells or bloodshed or pills or nooses. Tell how no can do. Today, you and I will dine with God.